Instructions for a Heatwave is about an Irish family in crisis in London in the now infamous heatwave of 1976. Greta Reardon's husband, Robert, goes out to buy a newspaper and doesn't come back. His disappearance brings Greta's grown-up children back from all over the world, two sisters who haven't spoken to each other for years, and a son whose own life and marriage is in meltdown. The search for their father throws them all back together in the house in which they grew up, and they must work out for themselves where their father might have gone. Instructions for a Heatwave is Waterstones' Book of the Month in March.